Hello everyone, I'm Mohamed Elhadidy. I'm a current executive member at the GYA for the second year, and I also served as a former chair for the membership selection committee. If I want to frame the GYA in one word, I would say impact. As a professor of microbiology in Egypt, I always wonder, is increasing my publication record, securing more grants, increasing the H index, is the real impact I want to create for the society? Yet, by joining the GYA in 2018, I learned what impact a scientist can create for the society means. Because if you want to span around different activities of the GYA, you can find the GYA is helping the research environment by supporting young scientists, especially in developing countries and people at risk. You can find the GYA doing a great link between the science and the policy making and the society. We are doing different statements at topics of international concern to different international bodies, and we are doing an outstanding science education. So if you want to join the GYA, come and submit your application, and welcome on board.